This is not a Ruger Pop 240 caffeine, you should eat these sauce only. I don't know what's on there. Gotta be careful. Dogs and tail cheers, bitches. Yeah, probably got Blizzard on it somehow. You gotta be careful. Sticky. What a report, what a bug on my Nexus 5X smartphone for right now. Wind windy, cloud cloudy, fog foggy. Got Serta heat blanket on Amazon.com, regular heat blanket, regular blanket, and stove. 50, Philly, 50. Cloudy. That's the energy drink show. Air quality 22. Fair yellow screen, light green. Say it's a good report. I know. EGBH is also only 375 caffeine. I think it's eFlow. Exposure to air quality is dangerous for people with health sensitivity, so it's important to monitor air quality in this room. So, eFlow, eRage, Stream, Snow Cone, 375 caffeine, UE, just also on the energy drink enterprise. Horrible. No taste. That's all steak if I have a Blizzard, but you know. I have no taste, so I gotta be careful with this. But the other one was good. But this, yeah. This is horrible. I think water was. I don't know. Precipitation today 0.01 inches. Be rain monthly 1.44 inches, yearly 4.5 inches. UV 5 moderate yellow. Wear sunglasses, apply sunscreen. Pollen 4.1 low medium, screen light green. So pre-dumb pollen cedar / Jupiter JU. JUNIPR, today's conditioner, pollen concentrate for Saturday, will be increasing over today's level in the moderate range. This is a result in a part seasonal normal weather condition, which are favorable for the production in DISPERSAL pollen. These overall conditions could make it a bit more difficult for those who are allergic to airborne pollen. Sun and moon. 6:29 in the morning. Hayuk. Sunset. 5:45 p.m. The moon full moon. Oh, that's good. No, we forget observation. High 57, low 36, average high 46, low 29, yesterday high 48, low 34, 3.46 degrees, humidity 88%, so no high and low. Pressure 30.04 inches, high 3.11 inches, and 29, low 29.9 inches. The 10 days. Tonight, low 36, thunderstorms. So tonight, yeah, picture mode icon, thunderstorm symbol. Tonight, description rain chance in the evening, then rain showers and chance of thunder storms after midnight, patchy fog after midnight. Lows in the 40, upper 40s, south east winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 100%. Sunday, high 64, low 31, 70% chance of rain. So Sunday, picture mode icon, two rain drop, 70%. Little moon, cloudy. Sunday day, discretion cloudy, patchy fog, morning rain, showers likely in the morning, then chance of rain showers in the afternoon, highs in the lower 60s, west winds 5 to 50 miles per hour, gusts to around 25 miles per hour, chance of showers 70%. So Sunday night, picture mode icon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, clear, full moon, night cloud. Sunday night, discretion, mostly cloudy, up to 20% chance of rain showers in the evening, then partly cloudy after midnight, lows around 30, northwest winds 10 to 50 miles per hour, gusts up to 25 miles per hour in the evening. Monday, high 47, low 26, sunny. Tuesday, high 45, low 32, sunny. Wednesday, high 55, low 37, mostly sunny. Thursday, high 62, low 40, mostly sunny. Friday, high 56, low 35, mostly cloudy. Next Saturday, high 51, low 35, sunny. Next Sunday, high 54, low 38, mostly sunny. Next Monday, high 56, low 42, partly cloudy. Wednesday, midweek grid. Need to be calmed up all the way, prefer. No doubt. Quite so funny. I don't know. But I know my middle sister's over, so a long time, no doubt. The coldest day. Tuesday, high 45. Sunny. Coldest night will be Monday, low 26, sunny. Hottest day will be Sunday, high 64, 70% chance of rain showers. So you got patchy fog in the morning, rain showers likely in the morning, a chance of rain showers in the afternoon. So shower. Chance of shower 70%. Hottest night will be next Monday at 42, cloudy. YouTube, do comment down below. How's your wedding? YouTube, do comment down below. And then, how's your weekend? How's your weekend so far? Oh boy, oh boy. This trend could cause new surgery, COVID-19 doctor says. New in chief calls new report a red alert for Earth. Johnson & Johnson, one dose shot, clear, giving you a third vaccine. At last, Democrats get a chance to immunize Obamacare 2.0. As Texas went without heat, light, or water, some companies score a big payday. DNC release video hitting Republicans on vote against COVID relief bill. Doctor, how do you say don't go here even if it open with pictures? Can I still get COVID-19 even after I'm vaccinated? Senate BENNET Bucks Biden administration request names former McDonald's Big Pharma attorney for lifetime judgeship. PFIZR vaccine can reduce transmission. For one dose, new studies find corona vaccine how J&J is different from the others. Judge orders state officials to remove evidence from the internet involving attorney. Internet involving state attorney general accused of striking, killing South Dakota man. How soon might you receive a $1,400 out of the track? This is the first person in the U.S. to get COVID-19 quarantine reference. His face, meh. Let's say it's worse than no mask at all with pictures. WHO investigation. They have finally found coronavirus patient zero. Iceberg larger than New York City breaks off from Antarctica near British research outpost. Just we wish. We're still making movies with pictures. AT movies set to leave Netflix in March 2021. Top 10 most satisfying video game moments ever. That'd be interesting. $100 in COVID vaccine approved may help U.S. reach herd immunity by early fall. Frustrated Jackson locals are nearing 2 weeks with no water. Let's open up. DA authorized Johnson & Johnson 1-shot COVID-19 vaccine for emergency use. Welcome to the National's federal law enforcement agency for the first time in 230 years. Google News, War News, I'm an active 5X smartphone. Google News, War News, I'm an active 5X smartphone. MOYANMAR, military, fires UNENVOY, who spoke against the scoop. MOYANMAR, police crank up pressure on protests for ENVOY, calls for international action. MOYANMAR, police deploy early to crank up pressure on protests. Western Power MPs RHETORIC making things worse for MYANMAR protest people. MYANMAR protest military rules. Rules reportedly fired UN ambassador after emotional anti coup speech. With VPNs and dress MYANMAR youth like turning back on clock. Biden seeks to walk fine line with Syria airstrike to Hill. Biden warned Iran to be careful after airstrike in Syria. Iran condemns U.S. airstrikes in Syria and denies attacks in Iraq. A tough message Biden just sent Iran. Biden actually has a strategy for Biden and the QUAGMIRE.
Wake up and scream. Secret Taliban prisons terrorize thousands. People who have COVID-19 might only need to get vaccinated once. Studies suggest long drives may prevent some from getting COVID vaccine. Why Japan took so long to start COVID-19 vaccination, even with the Olympics looming. Massachusetts health officials announced 1,560 new COVID-19 cases, 41 deaths. 7-day positivity rate holds at 1.9%. One medical cut off from vaccine. One medical cut off for vaccine supply in 5 Bay Area counties after ineligible patients skipped the line. One medical BARD for COVID-19 vaccine in California. Massachusetts confirmed 1,516 new COVID cases, 41 deaths. Manhattan has more than 500,000 residents fully vaccinated. COVID-19 in South Dakota, 187 total new cases, death toll rises to 1,866. Active cases at 1,910. New Zealand's largest city, AUCKLAN, goes in lockdown after one new COVID-19 cases found. New Zealand's largest city to go back in lockdown over new COVID-19 cases found. New Zealand's largest city to enter a 7-day lockdown. Coronavirus cases to AUCKLAN. Land in place Australia's T20 tour of NZ in limbo. New Zealand's largest city back to lockdown after COVID-19 case. New Zealand's largest city AUCKLAN back to lockdown after COVID-19 case. A huge iceberg that is bigger than New York City broke off near a UK base in Antarctica. Says it intercept missiles attack over a capital. Saudi Arabia said it had intercepted a missile attack over its capital launched by Yemen's Houthis, Houthi rebels, as well as bomb LADEN drones. MDOTMTA launches one-site COVID-19 vaccination clinic for transit workers. PFIZR CEO ALBRT BOURLA called Ezra Ward Lab and interview to NBC. Massive PFIZR coronavirus vaccine study of 1.2 million people delivers new need to see. Staff at MAMAKATOHYVEE incorrectly DILUTD COVID-19 vaccine. 62 patients. 2 Bay Area counties stop supply of COVID-19 vaccine to healthcare providers accused of giving doses out turn. Meet the vaccine appointments, bots, and their foes. Russian scientists say SPUTNIKV performs well against COVID-19 mutations. At least 25 dead after prison breaks in HAITIA capital. Vehicle care ship hit by explosion in the Gulf of Oman. China ended DENILITARIZED zone upset defense officials and DELHI. Scoop. Biden ministers to call on Putin pipeline rose GOP anger. U.S. News, Google News, on the Nexus 5X smartphone. COVID-19 live news update on the Pfizer vaccine. VDA vaccine advisor recommend that the Johnson single dose COVID-19 vaccine. Johnson & Johnson COVID-19 vaccine get emergency use authorization from FDA. Should you be concerned about J&J vaccine being less effective? Absolutely not, Dr. Sims. DA. But it depends on to review Johnson's COVID-19 vaccine. Thumbs up expected. U.S. will have enough doses for half of adult population by end of March with Johnson & Johnson vaccine. The new vaccine is available weapon against COVID-19 and its role will be quick, official says. The GOP Trump statue is the talk. CPAC was made in Mexico. MAGER on Trump. Trump's upcoming CPAC speech. Shark is not gone. We need a bigger boat. ACOSTA cracks CPAC organizer. Trump did lose election. Trump has CPAC, but Biden has. CPAC speaker EXULT and conservative victimhood. The Trump show CPAC off and running hard to the right. This is your GOP, and it is a pretty commentary. Teases announcement on Saudi Arabia after KHASHOGGI report. Pending BINSAALAN is an ODIOS murder. We should help Saudi Arabia anyways. U.S. intelligence report on KHASHOGGI cone release. U.S. poses data restriction. Pending President Biden lets Saudi walk. Biden is walking a tight rope on Saudi Arabia. Biden fails to make Saudi Prince P. S P A R I H. DNC related video hitting Republicans on vote against controversial bill the House passes by 1.9 trillion COVID-19 relief package. Democrats adjust language on child tax credit and relief bill the Hill. Democrats should abandon progressive support Romney on minimum wage pending SPUTTERINGGOP. OPPOSDRN has given Democrats a big opening. Will they take it? Last saying, Senate Democrats need is more Joe, MANCHINS. NOME slams COVID shutdowns, defend South Dakota records at CPAC. South Dakota AG may have been reading right-wing Biden conspiracies while killing men with his car. CPAC speaker KRISTINOAM. What do you know about the governor of South Dakota? South Dakota police groups called on RAVNSBORG to resign. Democrat lawmakers as AG to skate NOEM as plain use. Because officials heard impossible explosion in downtown WICHITA. Stolen election miss fuels GOP push to change voting laws. Michigan girl 14 charged in grandmother's killing. New Energy Secretary Jennifer Graholm has advice for Texas and for the oil industry. GRIDDY ban from Texas power market over payment breach. Texas power market is $1.3 billion for energy crisis. They spent days talking about Texas power crisis. Now here's what Lincoln must do. The border vulnerabilities revealed by Texas blackout the Hill. TOMLINSON wind and solar energy can cause problems for Texas, but now what most people think. Let's put that back. And I'm gonna go for catch up when I come home.
So, rude news.
That's our news.
Spotlight of top 10 every day, Spotlight Friday and Saturday. The top 10 is today. Number 10, canine invention. 9, Coco Melon. 8, Firefly Lane. Right, you should comment down below. Each is also on the big deal. 7, The Good Girl. Number 6, iCarly Nickelodeon. Fuck up.
Number five, the age of Samurai, Battle for Japan, Ford Behind Our Eyes. Number three, Akira, Easy Eight of Uncomfortable, What the Big Deal. Bigfoot Family. Two Bigfoot Family. Number one, GINNY in Georgia. The top 10 TV shows on Netflix. Number 10, MJANNIRIVARAMARIPOSADEBARIOLA. Number 9, BRDGRTON. Comment down below with the big deal. Number 9, Crime Scene, Finish at the CECIL Hotel. 7, Coco Melon. Number 6, Faraway Lane. Number 5, Good Girls. 4 are Carly. Nickelodeon, Fuck Up, Reboot. Netflix, Nickelodeon, or Paramount Plus, who knows. Number 3, Age of Samurai. Battle of Japan, you can comment below, you get Paramount Plus. And then I saw CBS Access, that's a good deal and all the bug like that. But I got it, get app and all PlayStation 4 and all the bug, but I should tell my older sister, because, I'll play CBS X and he'll post live TV, her information there, So my dad played for Netflix, iTunes Cards 2, Behind Our Eyes, and number 1, GINNY in Georgia, the top 10 movies on Netflix. Number 10, To All the Boys, Always and Forever. Number 9, War Dogs, Bradley Cooper. Number 8, The Croods. 7, The Girl on the Train. Number 6, We Can Be Heroes. Number 5, The Secret Life of Pets. 2, The 4, The Conjuring. 3, The Conjuring 2, Blown Up Big Ways. 2, I Care A Lot. Number 1, Bigfoot Family. YouTube, you need to comment down below. I would do breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack, dessert, Starbucks, Subway, DQ, Dairy Queen. I'd eat 10 Big Bowl of Tuna Castro at 10. A large Blizzard. You could play a Blizzard or a cookie jar. Try to press fuck. Number 1 food proud reviewer. Casual Game Kentucky. Subscribe to Google. YouTube is doing about to do 3 things, Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Steve, I don't know. It's because Oreo and cookie dough. So we're going to come right here. Paranormal Activity. YouTube is also rated R, unrated. Most all of these except for one on Netflix. So the first movie is 3 unrated. The second movie is 2 unrated. HEI definition. PlayStation was replaced for. Clear. Third movie, third movie is 1 rated R, turn of it. Ending, rated R, hot and all. Fourth movie, 4 unrated, This movie, The Marks, won on Arena 6, a ghost dimension on Raider. And the parent marks. Paramore Plus, a new Paramore activity will be there. I don't know if all the other movies, six movies, will be on there or not. So that's going to be very interesting. And March. So, the Conjuring series, but you got Nun, Annabelle, and The Curse of L-A-L-L-O. So, need to read your grade R18 stars only. So, number one, The Nun. Number two, Annabelle Creation. Number three, Annabelle. Number four, Annabelle Comes Home. Number five, The Conjuring 1. And playing stream and all that stuff like that. So I gotta do that. Number six, The Curse of L.A. L-L-O-R-O-N-A. I gotta rent that. Netflix. Number two, The Conjuring 2. I gotta look at this real quick. And we have Songbird. I'm gonna get the Netflix mail. Ward 16 and Promising Young Woman, usually age is also unrated. Sunburn Belt, coronavirus, COVID-19. Okay. Okay. And the Purge of Mood, radar, user 18 sauce only. I got the, you know, I call them, you know, HEI doesn't blurry PlayStation. First movie, The First Purge, number two. Purge, I got that not up in the order. Probably got to do that. Third movie, Purge Anarchy, get that to Netflix. Number four, The Purge Election Year. The fifth movie, The Forever Purge. So University Right, University Studios. So I probably had to rent that $19.90, right? Or buy $19.90 rent. Place it, number store. Place it for HR Briller. It's on there. Radar. 30 days, 24 something like that. So that will be July. Conjuring 3 will be in June. But WB, Warner Brothers, BH4 Max, PWH is up on. You do that content, it's $14.09, number one. You tweet to Right, number one, Disney Plus is all the I forgot of the skulls. Blu-ray Plus Digital HD High Definition. Saw the complete movie collection include all seven unrated films and seven movie is Saw the Final Chapter HD subs only. No rated R. Lionsgate Films. I don't know the first one After Dark production, but it's Lionsgate Films and Twisted Pictures. And like that, YouTube and YouTube Blend make number one $14.98 of HD HBO Max for doing this content. I don't know if it's rated or unrated, but all seven movies are on HBO Max, but not Saw a YouTube HS on the radar. Lionsgate Films After Dark production. Saw 8 Jigsaw. I'm gonna go HD version Blu-ray. Radar, you know, PlayStation. So yeah. And Saw 9. Probably HD HS on radar, unrated, will be Saw 9 Jigsaw. No, Spiral, Chris Rock. So like that. But we'll, you know, like that rip. Yeah. We'll rip HEI definition Blu-ray. PlayStation 1 for PlayStation 4 radar on radio. $19.99 rent. You know, 24/7 or buy or whatever. But let's come right here. March 19. Huh. But I don't know, but I think it's March 19, but you know, Perma Plus. HBH, it's also on your radar or on radar plus. Make number one, YouTube comment down below, you gotta get that. To submit number 140.9% radar of the Jordan to HBO Max. It will be June 4th. Forever Purdy to HG's also on rated R. July 9th, like the Universe Studios, WB Warner Brothers. Don't breathe too. August 12th. Oh, Sony Pictures releasing, so that will be interesting. what that is. August 12th, okay. So there. So that's his God. Pod YouTube 18,000 unrated. That will be August 6th, HBO Max. There we go. Takes a Chainsaw Massacre, you know. Legendary, huh? I don't know when that will be coming. She's just trying one, so. So, we'll come sometime this year. Usually 18th or so, maybe. So, there we go. We're gonna go with Q A N O N. Republican conservatives, you know, white supremacists, KKK, Klan, nationalists, neo-Nazis, supremacists, KKK, Klan, Alex Jones, leader, Fox News Network. And Culver with Carotaxis in. Oh, Hannity, Lorraine Graham. We got Mondays for Friday, Fox and Friends, weekday Friday, Fox and Friends week, and Saturday, Sunday, Pete. Up here is our first show. Same Volkers, I apologize, it's an outnumber. There's no outnumber overtime. And we have the five Long Wilms. Yeah, American, and yeah, Jesse Waters, Greg Garfield, Dana, Dagan, Emily, Kennedy, Annie. I feel sorry for Democrats, liberty critics, while women's African American, Democrats, African woman, Obama, the brown. Short hair, blonde. So there he goes. Well, we got Trump gotta make that speech. You know, America back. United States for Illinois. SO back. The biggest bash. The biggest bash. And there's gonna like, wait, I'm gonna catch one niece's birthday April. Gonna be the biggest bash you're gonna make. You know, for Illinois gonna be so open. You got Bailey, the governor position, Republican conservative part. Of all the craziness, part of the problem than the solution. Just have a central Illinois. And you don't want no northern Illinois. I show you the new way and all that. Need a haircut. You don't want northern Illinois, Springfield, Chicago. Central Illinois, I don't know, but southern Illinois. He wants that. Control the unknown. You know, football, YouTube comment down below, baseball, but football, basketball, you know, clean up the round matches, plays, and, you know, he inside and travels and all the above, you know how we do. Forest Drive fireworks, all that, county fair, cemetery, apple knocker, September, October Halloween parade, the Christmas events. Heck. So stupid. I don't want to go to movies here. I don't want to do anything. Sound like super spread. Sound like CPAC gonna be a super spread event too. What up, motherfuckers? PlayStation 3 college football took care of business. North Carolina and North Texas Mean Green. 7-1 mistake. Here's your touchdown would be to shut out. Beat him out, blown him out of the water. But 7 with the running back mistake. But took care of business. Two losses. You know, bad loss in the fight for Western Michigan and Virginia. 6-6 wins is all there. You're booking by wins. There's some proof. There's some chaos. 3 yards. We mentioned with redemption. Big fuck deal. Big win. Big game. Big huge shot. Right, so I hope so. So, off the defense dramatically change. So, Brian Pat line all above, one loss this year this season. And the Miami Universe parks with its fifth loss, Virginia. So, ACC Championship, you know, we got two losses. One Virginia, but Clemson Tigers, they're like 19 or something. 93, I don't know how many ETC, so well, 4, I believe, or 5. So it's a big moment for us. We'll win, we'll go to national championship. Heisman, 3 yards, revenge, redemption. Uncle FedEx Orange Bowl, all the winner of the Big East Championship. Louisville. Record 300 Mitchell Redemption. As you know, being the last thing last season. So it's going to be very, very interesting. Healthy. So yeah. That's going to be unbelievable. Very exciting. So it's going to be very, very interesting. No big town, big city, FM, Illinois, when that going to be? I wonder about the food for the week. My dad will be here too today. I'll go catch one she don't like. A 2XL white American Eagle hoodie. So I'm going to wear that for Tuesday. So, I don't know when I'm going to be back. Maybe Tuesday. I said Minecraft Catch 1. If there's no Red Sea update, YouTube, Patreon podcast. YouTube podcast. Subscribe, click on the bell. Patreon podcast. $5. Extra 20 minutes. 30 minutes. $5. Yes, I could read and do one I fell asleep on. Hopefully there will be a brand new one. YouTube the two blend. American Idol was make it number one. American Idol. This is for everybody. Let's make number one. American Idol. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 big hours. ABC. Sunday night.
The judges, three judges, Lynn Ritchie, Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, host Ryan Seacrest, huge musical, we'll make number one. Everybody, I mean everybody, we're going to watch this. So, let's go in the order first. First on tap deck. Got to be a week for these events. Comedy Central, you need to be $18 only. Comedy Central, one night only, 1 hour. Wednesday night, March 10th. Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. $18 only. Let's make number one. Then March 11th, Thursday night, Legacy 3. CW Thursday night, Legacy 3. 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. Let's make number one. Legacy Season 3, CW Thursday night. But, you know, 2 weeks break of it. Be back March. So there you go. But we're going to go with Monday through Friday days. Monday through Friday, how they make brand new every day. Days, Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, each region, and 18 p.m. American number one. So there we goes. What up, motherfucks? Man, that was a horrible energy. Yeah. One last night was good, but tonight, it was not good. It was like no taste. Watered down water. So YouTube is YouTube with 18 softs only. 375 caffeine. Energy and power. E-flow, E-range. E-rage. Extreme. Snow cone. YouTube 18 softs. Okay. So I guess don't get it. It's like it's a weird color, you know, the bum. So do not get it. You know, I was very, very, very disappointed. So disappointed. That's what that was. I got Starboys at Star Wars. Strawberry lemonade. No. Tropic Sundry Limit Edition. No, that's pineapple. That's just. But man, I would have. Starblaze, Starburst. I guess there's not much information. Just that. And just a little description. I just wonder what all the stuff on there. They're not meant to be. I'd probably be Star. Look like that'd probably be Strawberry Starburst. They're like rays too. Hope I like the other one. There's not much caffeine in that one. E-flow, your rage.
rocket pop. Oh, raging rocket pop. I have 275 caffeine, so. Ninja Nerd, Grape, Gladiator, Green Apple. Guess I could get them sometime. Not gonna get Rainbow Sherbet. Probably not much. This ain't the sour ones. Have the more of the description. So sour watermelon, sour black cherry, sour mango. Got a free sample of that. So yeah, very disappointed. I can't believe that. So it's crazy. So this is just gonna be an energy drink show. I just wonder if I'm gonna like the rest. Probably be like the sour sub, but mango. A mango one or whatever. I don't know. Sour watermelon, sour black cherry. Should be able to. So yeah, I won't get the Star Blaze, but that'd be nice. Cause like, rays of its Galaxy Burst, be straw like a strawberry Starburst. So I'm not a strawberry person. So, but last night that was a good one, man. That was a great one. Because I can't go with the most caffeine one, 370. So that snow cone would be good, but it was not. Oh man. Nervous. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know. But four elderly posts, the mailman came early, like 9 or so. Got my German peanut butter lovers. It's on 5 easy payments. Still have them. They have other black and white cookies on the main ones. So I don't know. So yeah. That'd be interesting right there. So I could get more, but I don't know. Originally, I never do that anyway. So let's go money report. Let's look at this, folks. Let's look at this. This is interesting. Money report. Let's look at the folks. 1,022 dollars. $1,022.09. Got paid today $409.34. So details pending as my paycheck $409.04. So no nothing else, and hold amount is $0. So look at that, folks. Got paid already. So that's awesome. So, yeah. It's August. But, because, E2E2 is also on it's unrated version, HEI Director Blu-ray, PlayStation 4. It said, miss out on the next experiment Suicide Squad. Early bird radar, that'd be Netflix or whatever. Maybe even HBO Max. So doing E2E2 is also on it. It says PG-13 radar on radio, I'll do that. But Revenge of the Nerds, 3 and 4 there are unrated. 90s. But usually ages of what you say about that. But like all these, I'm gonna, talk about all of them. Probably gonna continue, and yeah. Well, that's a saying about it. I won't be able to get no more Netflix movies. Because I got three, But March 16, I want to get Thunderbird, COVID-19, Coronavirus, and the Unpromising Woman. Radar usually is on. I want to see what the big deal about that. So that's going to be very, very interesting. Ready for the new Texas Chase. I'm gonna have to repair more Actisia. Dead wrong turn. I don't know about the new Wrong Turn YouTube. Radio R. AGI Edition Blu-ray. PlayStation 1, PlayStation 4. $9.99. Like the price. Lionsgate Films made this one. Wrong Turn Foundation. So I don't know about this, Crazy. Oh no, man. I don't know. I don't know about So, way. Way different. But, excited to watch Saw 8th Jigsaw. I think it tells Twisted Pictures. Radar HD Blu-ray trees strong. Blu-ray four. Be there. So yeah. So you gotta just watch it one time. Think I'm not for sure about saying one time. Lionsgate Films, Twisted Pictures, UGB-H is also radar unrated. So Spiral. So this is gonna be ninth movie.
But being October, Dimension Films, Halloween, Michael Myers, YouTube, hate this all summer, but probably unrated. But you know, Rob Zombie, no Dimension Films, all over the globe. What? No. Well, I don't know. Let's see about that. That's weird. Miramax, that's not that Dimension Film. The Blumhouse Production and Universe Studios. That will be interesting. And Max Mandan films part of it. So that made me Lion Gate films. Oh yeah, that's Texas Chainsaw Massacre. A letter fits in with those Lion Gate films. Okay. That's probably it. Let's go right there. I think letters. Lionsgate Films. There you go. Very, very, very. Interesting. Yeah, that'd be up. I wonder what the new one's gonna be. Yeah, I'm not gonna. I don't know, it's a pre-kill, but That's the same. A pre-kill, but will. Yeah, but what would be a prequel of? That'd be neat. Who knows about them? I guess it could be a prequel for the fourth one. I don't know what it said, prequel or sequel. Oh, well, that would be interesting. I don't want to know. Need to read a comment down below. Disney Plus Emma Stone playing CRUELA. That's gonna be unique. But like that, I can watch that. I have this, but you should be, I mean, number one, they talk about it. So I don't gotta watch the preview for that. So that'd be interesting. What? This is another Disney? Huh. Disney Pixel. LUCA. I'd be on Disney. I can watch that on Disney Plus. If I want to. Wow. That's cool. Yeah. The picture is like a drinking movie, but I guess probably I see the previous after that. Was it previous? That'd be something. That's the same guy, Ron Turn. That's a crazy movie. The Lionsgate Films, boy, they had a big horror movies. Leatherface, Texas Chainsaw Matt, Texas Chainsaw. The remake like that, but you know, horrors or something like that. Wrong Turn. Then you got the Saws too. That's good. I
I'm gonna go with Don't Breathe 2. Oh yes, yeah, so Sony Picture release. Okay. We did pretty good. But I don't know. I'll see Monday, but hopefully not Monday. I want a brand new Rest Day Update YouTube Patreon podcast. You know, 7 p.m. Central, my time, not during another Republican also. But YouTube and YouTube Line, we're going to come do these real quick, fast take the deed. YouTube and YouTube make number one. America Got Talent. Tomorrow night, Sunday night, Sunday night. America Got Talent, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. 2 big hours. Sunday night, American Idol, for everybody. ABC, Sunday night. 3 judges, Liam Ritchie, Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, host, Ryan Seacrest. So, then March 10th, one night only, 1 hour, at South Park Back. Special vaccination show. HBH is also on Comedy Central Wednesday and all that. March 10th. 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 6, 7 p.m. Pacific, HBH, and I'll make number one. So, then we have March, you know, what we call that. March 11th. March 11th. March 11th. CW Legacy 3. Legacy Season 3. Thursday night. 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, HBO, automatic number 1. CW Thursday night. Legacy Season 3. So, this is Not a Rude Pop 240 Cabin, YouTube, HBO, also. She's on the ground, she's a bitch. Rest of the update then in a Monday, then on the Monday, Tuesday, everybody have a great day, not on the above, be safe, be careful. You know, saying to everybody, bye everybody, YouTube, till I will see you with that.